12 foods that improve blood quality and dissolving blood clots. If you have blood problems, you are not well, and subsequently, problems with blood vessels will begin, the formation of clots, and may even reach strokes. In general, blood is very important. It is influenced by our entire lifestyle, mobility, diet. There is good news. With the help of special products, you can improve blood clotting or conversely, worsen it and protect against thrombosis. Before we go on, like this video, smash the subscribe button, and click the notification bell to get new video updates. Thinning blood. Thick blood is a very dangerous phenomenon. The risk of thrombosis increases. The likelihood of varicose veins is high. The work of blood vessels is difficult. Blood clots can block small vessels, slow down the supply of oxygen to various organs, and increase the risk of stroke. Therefore, if you suspect or know that you have viscous blood, you should first see your doctor. After that, reconsider your diet and include foods that help thin the blood. Number 1. Water. We are 90% water, and blood just needs a normal water balance in our body. Therefore, at the first sign of varicose veins and other blood problems, you need to think about whether you are drinking enough water. 2 to 2.5 liters per day is the average rate. If your weight is high enough, 3 liters may be needed. In any case, the body needs a lot of fluid, and your doctor will more accurately determine the individual rate. Number 2. Raspberries. Raspberries contain the same substance as aspirin, which is often drunk to lower blood viscosity. But only aspirin has side effects. It negatively affects the stomach and mucous membranes, but raspberries do not. So eat fresh raspberries or raspberry jam. Traditional medicine also recommends a decoction of raspberry and black currant leaves. Number 3. Linseed oil. It contains many polyunsaturated fatty acids necessary for blood vessels, as well as vitamin E. It has the ability to restore the elasticity of blood vessels. Number 4. Fatty fish. A source of healthy fats and a fighter against atherosclerotic plaques. Number 5. Garlic. A powerful antioxidant, anti-inflammatory, promotes the resorption of blood clots. It is recommended to use it fresh, slightly dried in the fresh air. Number 6. Seaweed. Foods containing iodine are beneficial for the blood. They reduce blood viscosity and increase vascular tone, so all seafood is a prime candidate for the table. Number 7. Tomatoes. The lycopene contained in them helps to normalize cholesterol levels, and rutin strengthens the walls of blood vessels. Number 8. Persimmon. It contains many antioxidants, and due to the presence of flavonoids, persimmon thins the blood, prevents blood clots, strengthens blood vessels, and normalizes blood cholesterol levels. Number 9. Red cabbage. Any cabbage is useful, including sauerkraut, but red cabbage contains a lot of potassium, which is very useful for blood vessels, vitamin C, and group B. Therefore, cabbage stimulates metabolism, improves blood quality, and prevents blood clots. Number 10. Citrus. They contain vitamin C and a lot of liquid. Lemon is especially good at thinning the blood, so tea with lemon and a spoonful of honey is a great idea. Number 11. Honey. It has a very good effect on blood, including thinning it, and prevents blood clots. Number 12. Sprouted wheat. An excellent blood if you eat at least 1 tablespoon in a day. It's a good idea to add it to salads and sprinkle it with linseed oil. General recommendations. With thick blood, it is not only the rejection of specific blood clotting foods that are important. In general, you need to reconsider your approach to nutrition. Limit sweets, pastries, fatty and spicy foods. Eat more vegetables and fruits. Drink more pure, non-carbonated water. Don't forget to give this video a like if you enjoyed it. Leave a comment below letting us know what you thought. And make sure you subscribe to Dima Say What.